Hey everyone, we might be getting a brand new limited item in Roblox Jailbreak within the next couple of days. And if you don't believe me, Asima was talking about it on Twitter. We'll go over that in just a second. Before we start, make sure to subscribe and turn on post notifications for more updates and shoutouts. Comment down below for a chance to get a shoutout in the next video. For now, shoutout to Flying Van 442. Alright, let's jump straight into this. So as you can see, if we pull up the Jailbreak home page, the visits counter is currently at 6.9 billion, which means it's about to hit 7 billion visits. Because of that, Asima has been talking on Twitter about adding a brand new limited item to celebrate. But here's the catch, he's also been talking about making it incredibly hard to obtain. So if you're into trading, this item should be incredibly valuable. Now, let's pull up Asima's Twitter and see what he's been saying. As you can see, people have been discussing the possibility of a new limited item, and someone even suggested a new limited vehicle. Asima responded by saying that with 7 million visits almost here, they might as well add one. But he also mentioned experimenting with making it really hard to get or pricey. So it could either cost a ton of Robux or be incredibly expensive in game cash. This new limited vehicle is definitely going to be different. If it does cost in-game cash, it might be priced above $2 million. That would make it one of the most expensive items in the game. Asima mentioned that they want to try something truly rare this time around. This year has been a year of experimentation for them, with season durations changing and now possibly a Robux vehicle. If you look at Asima's tweets, he's been talking a lot about making Robux packages for Jailbreak. So there's a high chance this new item could cost Robux or just incredibly expensive. The last limited vehicle added to the game was the Carbonero. After this update, we'll finally be getting a new limited vehicle. We don't know what it is yet. The last limited vehicle added to the game was the Carbonero. After this update, we'll finally be getting a brand new limited vehicle. We don't know what it is yet, but it might be something like the new Bugatti that was just announced. Here's a picture of the Bugatti. It looks amazing and would fit perfectly as a limited vehicle in the game. For now, that's everything we know about this upcoming limited vehicle in the game. Make sure to leave your thoughts on this Robux idea in the comments below. None of this is confirmed yet, especially the Robux part, but we'll see what happens. That's it for this video. Hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next one. Don't forget to subscribe for more updates and shoutouts. Peace out.